take a picture of the sign on the wall? Okay. Okay. Okay, so I have the speaker on. All right, so we're going into the line, into the clean out in the wall of the ladies' room. Sewer line has a little bit of a back pitch in it. Also, at that point, that's where the non-directional fitting is that we spoke about, and you can see a stoppage forming in that area as we speak. All right, see if you can go just a little further, see if you can get past that. Maybe that this clutter will let us get around. So we just flushed, and the paper is still sitting there at that non-directional fitting that we're looking to repair, hopefully. Okay, let's see if we can go a little further.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Honestly, it looks like it's feeding back into the woman's room.
It looks like it's coming back at us?
Wait, look, right now it's clogged.
Right.
It's starting to clog already.
At that point?
Yeah. Okay, well, everything, I guess, is collecting a little bit past it.
Okay.
You know, because... That's the fitting wall, so we're going to go just past it. It looks like the water comes straight into us.
It kind of looks like the sewer, the way the sewer was, the way they installed the piping underneath the floor, it looks like it all is either level or back pitched.
Yeah.
And then nothing is flowing correctly. All right, well, so we're in the drain line underneath the water fountains in the hallway. Let's see if you can go a little further. See what it looks like there.
And that looks like it's all sanitary too.
Yeah, it looks like it just drops into a bigger main. Yeah, see that water just sitting in there like that? Well, let's see if it goes away. All right, see if it makes it to the cast. Please. You would be able to pop it from that, from here.
Yeah.
How far?
I would have to send like 50 feet of cable, push everything out.
Oh, really? You would have to go 50 feet? All right, so go a little further.
I would go 50 feet.
You would go 50 feet.
Yeah,
make sure you popped it.
Yeah, yeah. Because of the positioning and everything.
Yeah, just go in a little bit more, please.
Probably in like a couple feet.
Yeah, we gotta be. We're in. It says 30 feet. We're in. All right. Now you're into the cast iron portion. So you're. It looks like cast iron. Let's go to 50 feet. All right, yeah, we should be out of the store by now. That's 48 feet. All right, that's another line. All right, you can come back out.